Hey guys, Kanetastic, Master of Films and Games here today. Today is something I'm on YouTube again. I've got something right here. If you've looked at the video and read the title, you know what this is. A review on the Nerf Big Bad Bow. This is my favourite Nerf gun, actually, if you didn't know. But yeah, you prime it by opening this back. You can aim through here. And then you fire. Sadly, I have no parts for this, but this is actually something Nerf wouldn't normally make, because if you come here, you can see Marvel's Avengers sign. Let me see. This is the Nerf Big Bad Bow here. So it's Big Bad Bow, and then it has these awesome blips. It looks like it's an improvement on the, what do you call it, the Thunderbolt, because this thing's like 10 times more comfortable. The same thing here. This gun is pretty sweet. It will give you that. It has these little spinners to keep the ropes in check. I like to keep the ropes in. And then, what I've noticed is when you prime it, right here, you can see these little teeth. And if you shoot something, just shoot forward. Yeah. But you prime it, like I said, pull this piece back. You can aim through these nice sepia little holes. Well, at least up at here at the back is where it's up here, and then you can also have an extra dot here, or if you don't have any extras, you can just look for it. Then you can aim through like this. Yeah, does sting you right sometimes, but not very often. So this gun has some beautiful shooting. I'll quickly show you right now. I'll just use back as if you were in first person. Let me just set you up. Alright, so you're set up in a different angle. I'm going to do it as if you guys were in first person. So also you hold it but like there. And then you pull it back, like I said, and then pull the trigger. So let's say you weren't looking for time. Yeah, and like I said, these ropes make it more like a bow. Yeah, so overall, this is probably my favourite Nerf gun. It's just got some beautiful fire. Yeah, that's about it for my review. Pretty short, but I just really love this gun. I could keep it forever. It's not even actually mine, but this is actually my second favourite. I don't know why I keep saying what it's different. My favourite is a gun that I don't have yet. It's the Nerf Renofire. It's probably most people's favourite. But let me know in the comments what you think about this gun. And let me know if there's anything I missed out. Bye.